300,000 people, by the way, have registered with FEMA for help. Jason Bristol joins us now to take us step by step with what you need to do to apply for aid from FEMA. Jason?
And really, the first step is the most important one, and that is, where do you start or where to start? So where do you start? Well, it's quite simple. You go to disasterassistance.gov or call 800-621-FEMA. It's that easy. The next question is, how long does it take? Well, FEMA has 10 days to respond. If eligible, you receive assistance in just 2 to 3 days, but you must make your claim within 60 days. Then, what kind of assistance or help is available? Well, we're talking rental assistance, grants to repair damage not covered by insurance, grants for medical expenses not covered by insurance, also help in replacing your vehicle. Now, this one is important right here. What information do you need to help make a claim? Well, it's the obvious things like your social security number, your insurance information, a bank account number for a direct deposit, and then paperwork related to property. We're talking photos, contractors' receipts, those types of things. So really, that is what you need to know for a process that is so important to so many people. Len, Mia?